Grab a small box to elevate the front foot slightly off the ground. The front leg is going to be the working leg. Grab two dumbbells, hold them tightly at your side. Drop straight down towards the ground. Your trunk can lean just a little bit forward, but the idea is you're keeping your shin vertical towards the ceiling and dropping straight down. Perform for desired number of repetitions on both legs.